I am deeply concerned about the situation in Afghanistan right now, especially about the safety of women and girls there. I had the opportunity to talk to a few activists in Afghanistan, including women's rights activists, and they are sharing their concern that they are not sure what their life is going to be like. A lot of them remember what was happening in the 1996 till 2001 time, and they're deeply worried about their safety, their right, their protection. They're worried about their access to school. And we have already seen news reports that many girls have been sent back from university. A lot of them have been asked to get married. Biden has a lot to do. President Biden has to take a bold step for the protection of the people of Afghanistan. What we must remember that, in Afghanistan, it goes to up like back to four decades, right? So you don't even know where to start in history and who to start with and who to blame locally, regionally, globally. And the politics are just deep, multifaceted, complicated. But what is really important is that we remember that the people who have suffered the most are the innocent civilians of Afghanistan.